on my way back from lunch, going to work with some special needs. I was just thinking, revolution comes in many forms. Self-representation, take up arms, keeping the soul so very safe from harm. Considering how much of it is put in these bars, it's artfully crafted and connected. It goes without mentioning the careful presentation of a one-sided conversation that's walking the line between insight and education. I'll segue with the statement, don't give them the power. A suggestive gesture about legislatures forced to labor debt bondage while we wait for a savior that would be more proud if we united the frameworks of a brilliant species, provided faith for ourselves in a time of need. Rebuttal time, like body shots in a fight, cause I know you might say something like this, that's that soft shit, you're a dreamer, that's not how it is. Another conspiracy theorist losing faith in his government when he should be chasing after a beamer. I get it. Forgive me, while I transcend controversy, a wolf doesn't lose sleep over the opinions of sheep, boy, not on these streets. He sets himself free with these beats, lets himself be released in the moonlit snow. He's shown a dream, and he knows life isn't always what it seems, so he holds onto what it is to be alive. Survival brought the wild back inside, you can see it through the fire in his eyes. He'll do whatever it takes to reunite his tribe, witness the design, it's time, rendezvous on the mission, foresee past indifference, because we can win. We have to. More than one solution to every problem, and life is full of them, so no excuse is worthy enough to acknowledge. Acquisition the knowledge we need. Render nuclear energy obsolete. No more companies trying to compete. Just a world full of soldiers with a dollar and a dream. It's actually simple. Remind them of what love can really be. Compassionate companions in the fight to be free.